other four stared at me in wonder. Then, as the sheer genius of the plot began to sink in, they all started grinning. They slapped me on the back, they cheered me, they danced around the classroom. "We will do it today," they cried. "We'll do it on the way home. You had the idea," they said to me, "so you can be the one who puts the mouse in the jar."
Who belongs to this fish?
Oh, that's mine. Could you give me a hand with these used books?
And this is her best friend, Tacy, mm-hmm. whose real name is Anastasia. And the next was Betsy and Tacy become friends with Tib, whose real name, I am sorry to tell you, is Thelma.
Illustrations are hand-tipped.
Mm-hmm. And that's why it costs so much?
And Tacy go over the big
Well, that's why it's worth so much.
I want all of them.
I'll think about it.
An awful lot for your dad to buy at one time.
Oh, my dad gets me all the books I want.
Well, that's very nice of him.
Oh, that's not my dad. That's my nephew.
You know, I don't really think that he could be your nephew.
No, it's true. Annabelle is my aunt. Isn't that right, Aunt Annabelle?
Uh-huh. And Matt is
Wait. Let me guess. Are you his uncle?
No.
His grandfather? His great-grandfather?
I'm his brother.
Matt is my father's son. Annabelle is my grandfather's daughter. We are an American family.
Oh. Here you go, young lady.
What's that?
That's a handkerchief. Oh my, do children not even know what handkerchiefs are? A handkerchief is a Kleenex that you don't throw away, see? My mother embroidered this for me. My initials and a daisy, because daisies are my favorite flower.
May I ask who you are?
Kathleen Kelly. I own this store. And you are?
Joe. Just call me Joe. We'll take these books.
Okay. You're gonna come back, aren't you?
Of course.
See? That is why we are not gonna go under, because our customers are loyal.
They're opening up a Fox Books around the corner.
My daddy
likes to buy a discount. But don't tell anybody that, honey. There's nothing to be proud of.
F-O-X.
That is amazing. You can spell fox. Can you spell dog?
F-O-X.
Look at this dinosaur book. It's a pop-up dinosaur book. Wouldn't you like to have a dinosaur book like that? Wouldn't you like to read that? Here, Annabelle, you sit here and read that book until I take care of things. Whatever you do, just don't listen to anything I say, okay? Thank you. We'll take that pop-up book as well, the dinosaur.
You know, the world is not driven by discounts, believe me. I have been in business forever. I started helping my mother after school here when I was 6 years old, and I used to watch her. And it wasn't that she was just selling books. It was that she was helping people become whoever it was they were going to turn out to be. Because when you read a book as a child, it becomes part of your identity in a way that no other reading in your whole life does. And I have gotten carried away.
Yeah. Yeah, you have. You've made me feel enchanting. Your mother was enchanting.
Yes, she was.
How will you be paying for this?
Cash.
How did you know that?
Well, from the photograph.
Oh.
Is that you in the photograph? What are you doing?
Twirling. My mother and I used to twirl. Anyway, she left the store to me, and I'm going to leave it to my daughter.
$73, please.
How much?
$73.
How old is your daughter now?
Well, I don't have a daughter. Oh, no, I'm not married, but eventually. So, yeah, the big bad Fox Books can just go to...
Never smile at a crocodile.
Thank you. Hey, we're ready?
Yeah.
Friendly with the crocodile.
Nice.
Bye, Annabelle. Bye, Matt.
Bye.
He's imagining how well you fit within.
Oh, Matt. Never, you know what? I have to ask you another thing. Can you spell cat?
Never
dip your head a sloppy dog. Never run, walk away. Say good night. Clear the island.
Good thing it wasn't the fish.